So when you're ready to discharge this thing, what you do is you have an L built. And then you dispose of it like this. And that's just amazing. I love this thing.